In this video, I will show you how to create a task template, how to work with our templates, how to download it, set up, and also you will learn how to see all data in a DOM footprint, how to use volume profile as I have. Also, I will share with you each indicator, how we use it and settings to those indicators. That's why watch this video till the end, because it will be super practical. In most cases, you watch this video because you downloaded our templates. If you didn't do it, below this video in description, there would be a link, download 100% free. When you download, after you fill a form, we send you such a link, and you have folder, two folders, powerful PC, not powerful PC. Open this one, and here would be not powerful PC. Highly recommend you to start from this one, or only in a case if you have good home computer, powerful, start with powerful. Here, such, press this link and download. Sometimes some of you download all of these files together, and that's a mistake, because when you download it together, Google create a zip file and add together all of this stuff, and you need to have a special software to get these files from this zip folder. And if you don't know how to do it, better to simply download this file separately. That's it. When you downloaded these files, secondly, you need ATAS platform. There would be link in PDF file. Use that link to download ATAS. There would be special bonuses for you from me and my team. When you download ATAS, first you will not have something like this workspace, especially if you do it first time. I have workspace because I already worked. You write down login password, server auto, and connect. Pay attention, here was latest. It will be a version of ATAS that would be stable, latest, and beta. Use latest or beta, because if you use stable, quite often templates doesn't work because it is a different version of a platform. Here we downloaded a platform. It is my workspace that I use. What you do, press this one to see less stuff. When you download first time, you don't see all of the stuff, and it's okay. What's the next? What we should do? First, go to settings and choose this workspace. And when you choose workspace, you need to press import. And here you need to find this one, for example, not powerful PC. After that, you push open. And not powerful PC, as you can see here, it will do overwrite existing or load as a new workspace. Better always to download as a new workspace, because it shows to me something like this, because I already downloaded it, and because of that I have it. Okay, let's open. If you download it and it appeared here, you can push only load. It will take a few seconds to load it. While loading, I would like to share with you our Discord and invite you to join our public Discord. A link will be in description, where we share market analysis, free signals, lessons that we do, record for you, articles, announcement to our streams, and many other stuff that will help you make money. Just join and be with us. When you download it at us, you will see something like this. It is a platform. And what exactly you need to do here and how to work with all of this stuff. I will share with you how to work with each of these indicators, how to set up it, and how to read all of this stuff. Okay, let's start together. First, you will have several menus. First part, it is this one. You will have layouts. It is a special tool when you easy can switch from instruments. Here, not powerful PC, you will have Bitcoin, Ethereum. So easy, you can switch to Ethereum, have a look. And you easily can open watch list with other instruments that you would like to analyze. Let's start from basics. When you open a chart, first you will have this template, and you will have such dark background and such heat map. Why this stuff is different? What this stuff means? It is not a candles, because here, as you can see, you can open bars, you can open candles, but this stuff, it is a clusters. It shows to us where biggest volume traded. I like to analyze something like this. When you work with a dark template, you can change a few things. For example, you can change color of a heat map. As you can see, this one, that would be draw borders, also don't like borders. You can work with white, something like this. You can choose by yourself what type of color to use to see the biggest volume traded. Because your major goal from a heat map to see where biggest volume traded really easy and super fast to make better and faster trading decisions. That's it. For example, like this one, it's really beautiful because as hotter color, that means bigger volume traded. And quite often what you will see, that's example for you. Quite often, pay attention how, for example, big volume traded, how after that this level, price bounced from this level. Have a look how here price stopped exactly at biggest volume and after that may drop here. Re-high and after that drop from big size. Big volume at re-high and drop. And it will work over and over again. About how to work with heat map way better, I will share in the future. Okay, it is about heat map. How to change background? You go to settings. And you can change your background, for example, this one. You can make it white, blue, dark, as you wish. Also, what I recommend you to do, highly recommend you to download template. Why? Because in the future, for example, you change a color and you don't like it, you easily can come back and restore with your original template. For example, like this template is the best for me. When you work with templates, what should be here? Okay, we did background cluster. What's the next? Let's cover all of these indicators at bottom. You easily can open and hide them because sometimes you don't need to see them. As you can see, it is cumulative delta, open interest, bid ask, or volume. You can use each of them. Here, you can also open settings with this indicator. Here's my settings. Highly recommend you to use the same. You press pause, read this, and just copy. This one, same open interest, use the same settings as I do. The next one, it is scalping dome. How to work with scalping dome? It is exactly this one. First, before you work in with scalping dome, here it's so important to write proper scale. For BTC, it is 50. What's next? When you work with scalping dome, what should you pay attention? First, here you can set cumulative mode and filter. For example, let me delete for you. At this moment, you can see lifetime orders. And honestly, sometimes it is super small orders, for example, like 0.01 BTC. You don't need to see so small orders. For Bitcoin, you can set, for example, half BTC. And height with this filter at 0.5. Also, what you can change with BTC, you can change, for example, like this one. You can you can look only on major levels. And here you can write, for example, 100, and you will see only 100 step. Sometimes less is better. Also, you can open trades through DOM, scalping DOM, but it will be another lesson. Also, in a scalping dome, there would be this one, liquidity map. And this liquidity map, we also look by heat map, for example. You can change also all of these colors. You mean when you zoom in, have a look. When you zoom in, you can see all of these exactly numbers that traded here. If you need it, you can just simply zoom in and that's it, and trade through dome and do scalping. If you don't need it, for example, I personally don't use it. Because I don't use it, I just analyze the biggest volume lay and that's it. Next indicator, it is a cluster search, also powerful one. Have a look here. How to work with cluster search. First, here choose minimal value. Don't set auto filter and don't set max value. Secondly, here press this button. How to choose what volume should be here. Simple rule of thumb that I use personally. I open at least 1-2 month of chart data and I look what volume paid made a change here. For example, I would try here, I would write, for example, 6,000 and I see that there was no such volume. That means there is no sense to analyze. I would test 1,000, too much. 2,000, again, too much. 3,000, beautiful. each level, price stopped, price may drop, reversal, stopped, or even a little bit 3,200 or 3,150. This one even better, I think. Or even 3,000. Good. 3,000 better because we can see here that this volume changed. This one volume appeared. Have a look. Exactly at the points where something important happened. And after that, write OK. And you can repeat it to each coin. What else with cluster search? When you add the alerts, they will appear here. I just moved this part into this. For example, you can move it to another screen. This menu you can move to another screen, or you can move it down, you can move it to right. For me, it's way better when I have this layouts and alerts together in one place. When you work with alerts here, you can open settings, and in settings, you can enable alerts into Telegram bot, this one. To enable, here you should copy chat ID and open this bot. After that, when you connect into this bot, when you start first time in this bot, you will need to write down your chat ID, your ID. And when you will do it, bot will connect to your platform and will send you alerts directly. Next questions that people often ask us, how to, in a scalping dome, how to see all data and all levels here in a scalping dome. First, when depends what connection you use. If you connect to exchange, for example, if you connected to Binance, to Bybit, you should write down here maximum limit. For example, my Bybit connection. In Bybit, you can have only 200 levels here on a, in this platform. That's it. When you connect Binance, here you can have a limit 1,000. It depends what exchange allow you. It is the first. Second, you go to settings, and here would be common settings. And here you must write down level count 0. And because if there, for example, will be level count 10, you will see, as you can see, 10. There must be here you should write 0. And there would be all data. A lot of you ask me how to have volume profiles that I use, same volume profiles that I use to work with ATAS. First, volume profiles that I use, it is exactly this one, TPO and profile. Here in this platform, you can add hard keys. And what I did, I added hard key. Here would be Ctrl plus 4. You can write down here you can write it 5, 10, anything that you desire. And after that, when you just write that hard key here, you can start this volume profile. I use this volume profile with my template. Let me show to you my template, chart working futures. And with my template, honestly, it is way better to analyze it, because with my template, green, it's really beautiful for my template. What you can do, you can easily change color by opening settings of this market profile. First, you can change area color. Here you can make it darker, better. Also, you can change profile color. For example, you can make it blue, light green, yellow, what your heart desire, you can do it, that's it. And after that, you must push here save as default. Also, save all these settings that I have here. Let me show to you all settings. I scroll really slowly, and you just can copy all of these settings, and you will have the same settings as I do. I built my volume profile manually, because for me it's important to use different time periods where is the biggest volume and lowest volume. That's why I will do another lesson how exactly I work with this volume profile and how to build it properly. Another important question that people ask us, why there is no open interest indicator on a spot market? Because open interest shows to you only on a futures market, because on a spot you can buy BTC, withdraw, and never touch exchange for next 10 years. But when you open a position on a futures market, without only when you close, you are out of the market. You cannot withdraw your long position from derivative exchanges. That's why open interest, it means you are in the positions. That's why you are really interested in. And additionally, a few words about watchlist, how to use it and how to connect all of this stuff. Watchlist is beautiful stuff because you can analyze a lot of coin. For example, you can add like this, you can add quite at instruments. And you can add, for example, top 10, top 20 futures instruments that you like to analyze. Let's add it together. For example, Dogecoin, Dot, BNB, Mask, Solana, ADA, like we added quite a lot. And what's beauty here? You simply to analyze different coins, you just scroll it between all of them. You just open Arbitrium. To click here and automatically change this stuff. What you need to do here, you should connect this stuff and this stuff. Only in that case you will be able to work with watch list, and for you it will be easy to move with between instruments and to analyze it. At this moment, remind to you to download my template. It will be below in description. Also, secondly, additional lessons about how to use volume profile and how to trade through ATAS, I will share with you in the future. Also, let me show to you how to save templates, and it will be the last topic for today. And remember that there would be also playlist with free lessons with OrderFlow, our strategies in description. The last part that I have desired to share with you, it is the templates, because you can save, for example, like this one. You easily, here templates, you easily can save and can choose what better for you and what better for you to analyze. For example, you can dark, for example. What you do, you just write here and you save. Or you can add, you add it, for example, 1, 2, 3, and you added new template. We shared with you additional templates in here. For example, ATAS, you download all of these templates. What you do after, you open a platform and you can open our templates here. Templates, settings, import, and you open files that I shared with you. For example, chart working bigger cream. As you can see, it is quite beautiful. And also you can do all settings here. You can choose settings with heat map. Maybe you will need something like this. This one way better for this color. Also borders here, it's not good. Better to have something like this. Like to each template, you will need another settings, and with those settings, you'll be able to do your strategy. Thank you for watching. Remember to write down a comments and to watch this lessons that we prepared for you with OrderFlow, and that will help you make money. And also remember to write comments, because I read every comment and I personally will reply to you as soon as possible and will help you improve your OrderFlow. Bye.